Okay, so today I'm gonna be showing my bike, my collection of bikes. Before anything else, just wanna let you know the video I did. As you know, I'm gonna be doing the video of me biking to school. It's gonna be out here soon. So, I'm gonna be pulling out one of the bikes, but I'm not going to do a giveaway on it. To let you know, no giveaways. I'm not doing a fucking giveaway. So, I'm gonna roll out my first bike. Here she is. I think it's a BMX. Yeah, BMX. It's a special edition Toy Story bike. My first bike. My second bike. She is a MTB, which means a mountain bike. She's pretty fucking big. She just added some stickers just to decorate the damn thing. While riding a bike, take safety shoes. These are all different bikes. Now, I'm going to review my third bike in my collection. She is a super heavy MTB. Here she is, my older MTB. About the MTBs. I have the shorter model that I ride today, still with the bike license. This one is in the Mount Hood Ski Bowl, which is something I want to participate in. And this is a bike my neighbor gave me. Well, I obviously had it for free because he's doing for free sale. And my favorite bike is out of these collections. Would be my two MTBs. The BMX. That one's gonna be turned into a project of some sort. But the oldest bike out of my collection is one of the mountain bikes. This one, this Buzz Lightyear bike, was made in 2008. This MTB is made in 1997, and the one I use these days is made in 2015. And then, yeah. The bike I ride these days, this one is a, This one is a project, old mountain bike. Number is 240. She's pretty damn old. Ask me, she's pretty old. See you guys in the next one. Peace.